Hello students, this poem is written by Peter Dixon and the name of the poem is Where Do All Teachers Go? As being a student, you all love your teachers, and for a little child, his or her teacher is a special person and not an ordinary one. So he wonders, like, what is the life of a teacher and what the teacher do after the school hours? So the child is very much curious, where do all teachers go? बच्चा ये जानना चाहता है कि हमारे टीचर्स क्या करते हैं जब स्कूल से चले जाते हैं, और उनके घर कैसा होता है, घर में उनका क्या बिहेवियर होता है. सो सारी ये क्यूरियोसिटी इसमें पोएम में बच्चे ने कही है. Where do all teachers go when it's 4 o'clock? Means when it is the time of school is going to over, then where all the teachers go? जब 4 बज जाते हैं तो सारे के सारे टीचर कहाँ चले जाते हैं? Do they live in houses or do they wash their socks? So the child is curious. कहते हैं do they live in their houses? क्या वो अपने घर में रहते हैं? Or do they wash their socks? Socks means we can say it clothes. So after going from the school, do they wash their clothes? Do they wear pajamas? The child is very much curious. Why? Because he wants to know ki like us, hum sabhi jo ordinary log hain, un logon ki tarah kya teachers bhi pajamas, t-shirts ye sab pehante hain? And do they watch TV? और डू दे वॉच टी वी, क्या वो भी टी वी देखते हैं? डू दे पिक देयर नोज लाइक द ह्यूमन बींग्स, लाइक इट इज द नेचर ऑफ द ह्यूमन बींग, और वी कैन से सम पीपल दे पिक देयर नोज, दे क्लीन देयर नोज. सो द सेम एज यू एंड मी, आपकी और हमारी तरह से क्या वो भी अपनी नोज साफ करते हैं? डू दे फाइट विद अदर पीपल, फाइट दिस नॉट फाइट, फाइट विद अदर पीपल, क्या वो भी बाकी लोगों से लड़ते हैं? हैव दे मॉम्स एंड डैड्स, डू दे हैव मॉम्स एंड डैड्स, उनके भी मम्मी पापा हैं? एंड वर दे एवर चिल्ड्रेन एंड वर दे एवर बैड? सो द चाइल्ड इज वेरी मच क्यूरियस टू नो, वर दे एवर चिल्ड्रेन? येस इट इज ट्रू, दे वर चिल्ड्रेन. एंड वर दे एवर बैड? एंड डू दे डिड दे ever did anything bad? क्या उन्होंने भी कभी शैतानियाँ करी होंगी? क्या वो भी कभी छोटे बच्चे थे? तो चाइल्ड के दिमाग में सारी चीज़ें आ रही हैं बार बार. Did they ever never spell right? So the child is saying that if the teachers ever spell right, never spell right means क्या उन्होंने भी कभी स्पेलिंग लिखने में एरर्स नहीं की होंगी? Did they ever make mistakes? It is human nature. Everybody make mistakes. So the teachers also. Were they punished in the corner? क्या उन्हें भी कभी corner में in the classroom, if they were ever punished? If they pinched the chocolate flakes? Or did they ever thrown their flakes like the upper cover of the chocolates or toffees? जैसे if we are doing something like we are eating chocolates or toffees in the class, so what the teachers they say that don't throw it anywhere, throw it in the dustbin. तो इसी तरह से वो कहते हैं कि क्या teachers भी अपने chocolate flakes, अपने chocolate के covers जो होते हैं उनको कहीं भी फेंक देते हैं? Did they ever lose their hymn books? Hymn books means the reading books. So do they ever lose, क्या वो भी कभी अपनी बुक्स को घर पर छोड़ कर आए थे? या they forgot to bring the books in the school? Did they ever leave their greens? So he wants to know that did they ever leave their greens, their vegetables, like what we say that don't leave the vegetable, eat the parathas or rotis with the vegetable. Did they scribble on the desktops? Did they ever used to scribble? Scribble means kharochna. Ever used to scribble, to put marks on the desktops? Did they wear old dirty jeans? if they were ever used to wear old dirty jeans. I will follow one back home today. The child wants to go to home. Yeah, he wants to follow the teachers to their home. I will find out what they do and then I will put it in a poem that they can read to you. So the teacher is also reading this poem for you. He is saying that he will find what the teachers they do at their homes and he will put it in the poem, and then that poem that your teachers will read for you. So this is the summary of the poem. You can read it, and this is the worksheet given from your poem. You can read it and then can answer it. Thank you so much.